One person is in the hospital tonight after a crash southeast of Lubbock on Highway 84. Lubbock County Sheriff's deputies responded to the crash near County Road 2950 just before 4:45 this afternoon. Deputies say two cars were involved in that crash. One person was taken to UMC, but officials didn't say the extent of their injuries or release their name. Deputies haven't said what led up to the crash.